received a statement a short while ago from the family of San Diego native Travis Wilkie. He was a U.S. Air Force second lieutenant who was killed in this plane crash that happened a couple of days ago in Enid, Oklahoma. The statement from the family reads in part, "Our son Travis was born ready. He had a huge smile and a humble heart. We're immensely proud of Travis, and we will cherish him forever." Kathleen?
All right.